Welcome back to another video. It's the Halloween Mess here, and today I'll be showing you part 5 of my Halloween, setting up my Halloween display. I like starting over by the pumpkin patch here, as you can see. So, you guys know a lot because I've been doing the update videos. So I'll just point to things. You know, you got the ghost, the boo sign. I'll let you know when there's something new. Got the carriage, wagon here. Got Mr. Skeleton. Got him. Also, the lights are on and the fog machine is on. Only a few things are battery operated because we had limited time. We have him up there. He's not really facing us, really, though. We got real pumpkins. 4 real pumpkins. What is this? Already starting to rot. That is not good. We'll just cover up the evidence. We got him. He should work.
When I get down, I'm going to rip out your inside.
I don't know if I can mention that. We have ceramic pumpkins, and we also have this rising pumpkin, as you saw in the video. Got a couple of projectors here, shining onto the alien, which is not on. I still got to fix the sign. We got the alien twins for him. And we also got the praying mantis set up. So that is pretty cool. Now over here, because I didn't really know where to put them, we got the bride and groom here. They do light up. Yeah, don't mind the blower. Hopefully you can hear me. I'll speak up a little bit. But over here again, as you can see that, we do have enter if you dare on the candy bag type things. I'll just call them for quickness. We got the carriage here. Obviously lights. Let's actually go back that way for easier. Okay, cabinet. So, coming over here, we got the, whatever this is called, spider web with all the spiders. Now that guy hanging right over the spider web is a pirate guy. He is new, so that is first thing that's new.
What about the bride and groom?
What?
The bride and groom?
Yeah, what? We got the spiders everywhere, and then we got all these hanging guys. This guy is actually new, not that new, but you know, whatever. Ricky. Yeah. Anyway, we got doghouse here with the Cerberus. We were gonna put the other dog, the skeleton dog that I keep on mentioning over here, but there is a surprise at the end of the video that we made use of him. We got this guy, he's turning around. The butcher's table here. We still are fixing something that goes right here. Obviously, we do have the lights on that tree here that are blinking and stuff. It's hard to see because it's still kind of a day version, although it's night. Why does there gotta be a blower? I swear. Now, watch out, because that is that. Because that jumps up, which is really cool. This kind of still is the butcher's table, because we got the severed head in there. We got these hanging guys. That hanging guy. We got a little witchy here. She doesn't really have that loud volume. Also, you probably can't hear it because of the stupid blower. Got a cat. Got a couple of things up here, like the bug blender. Scares me every time. Up here, we obviously got the sorcerer.
To your question, not to me.
Okay. This guy I didn't turn on. Here we go, here's another new thing. I will turn it on, because, you know, why not? If it will turn on. Come on, buddy.
Ah, I'm just hanging around. Stupid, obvious.
killed the poor soul. Let me out of here.
Okay, so that guy's really cool. Obviously, the lights on the house. Too great. We got this witch right here. Coming. That's just fog juice, which we'll show you in a second. This is our like pallet, so it kind of looks like hands are coming out of the basement kind of thing. We've got lights in it and stuff, but you already know. That guy up there, hanging lights with skeletons. There are lights in here, like eye lights. We've got the Beware Ghost and the Ghost here. Two of those inflatable. Now from over here, walking down, we got the coffin, the man in the coffin. We got the high voltage thing that's not really working at the moment, which is unfortunate. We got the electric chair, not really that great of an electric chair, it's an electric chair. We got chains and stuff. We got this guy on the bow. We got the cocoon's mummy thing. That. Matthew's favorite. Subscribe to him, by the way. He's filming this on his phone. His favorite, probably, thing of the whole display is the Triceratops here, which he moves his mouth. And then we got the Frankenstein, like, kind of here. And now leading into the graveyard here.
He bought it, but...
Thank you. We have the graveyard, so we got the pillars here, and as you can see, the fog is coming out. It's really cool. We can walk in here. Obviously, we got here. This guy was out in one video, I think, but we did take him in because we wanted to light him up. Wait a second.
Yes.
As you can see, he's lighting it up. Or he's lit up.
Yeah.
Rick,
you've got to tie that thing up.
It is.
Secured well?
Yeah. So, when I had my dog, like I said, we made good use of it.
Matthew let me borrow a skeleton
named Francisco. And it looks like he's walking the dog, which is really cool, and the dog has its ball. Francisco is absolutely amazing. But yeah, we just got tombstones galore here. Another hanging guy on the tree. Matthew put that up, he's new. But I had to move some tombstones, so I extended it further back, so you can really only see them over there. And then obviously, we got the Lonely Laura here to end off the video. Nice white fog. But that is gonna wrap up the video. You may not even really see me that well.
It's a free game being a ghost.
But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, part 6, which is probably gonna be the final version of this haunt, because I still gotta put up the reaper that goes in front of the tree and the grass into the for the cornfields and pumpkin area. Stupid floor. And then Matthew may get me some stuff, so shout out to him if he will do that. Like I said, subscribe to him, Matt the Blue Fox, you know, just subscribe. Also subscribe to me, tap the bell, do what you do, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.